This work is not for the faint-hearted.
It can rip someone's head off or make a very big accident. And it happened many times. So the people are very afraid of